I would say by attending the educational classes that they have, the opportunity to build relationships, and also a way to get more involved in the community. I would say definitely the number one way is to volunteer. You definitely have to put yourself into the organization to know what it's about, to know how you can help and benefit it and how it can benefit you.